lucky we're gonna do it.
Know you're in Hollywood when. Wow.
I'll turn it off when you're just
an actual unicycle experience is not necessary?
No. It helps.
I wouldn't go towards the wall.
There you go.
Lean forward.
Okay, so you lean it forward.
Take your hand off the seat. Just lean so much forward. Hope you don't use this as a training video, you won't be able to sell any.
I think I got the hang of it.
Control down. Now the next step is to look up at the horizon and then put your arm a little more in front of you so that you can twist it underneath you. So you're going to see you twist the unicycle. One thing, the hardest thing to pick up is it's twisting it underneath you. So, you know, you have to split your upper body and lower body. So put a little bit of pressure on your foot pegs and hold on to the seat and your thighs so that you can twist it like this. In fact, if you go and just kind of do exaggerated, just little twists like this, you get used to the feeling at first.
It's all in the legs.
It's like, yeah, in your hips, and yeah.
Is there any speed governor regulator where you could slow down, or it has to spin that fast?
That sure beats Pixies.
Take your boat to Catalina or fly to Catalina just to get to the
Dan.
Thanks.
Really hot item. Shows off your assets.
Definitely. Look at this gas station.
Huh?
Look at the gas station.
That's how people get gas here in LA.
Hollywood, baby! Woo!
Sweat a sack out.
Wax that thing. Okay.
Okay, alright, so maybe I'll talk to her.
Yes.
is my new career path.
See, you do it right.
Food? I will be here tomorrow.
One. Yeah, that's hard.
New circus act.
So graceful.
Call 3AAA, I'm coming, baby.